And he bowed to no decree, the bitter strength and